Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dark Wolf and Score 2 and 2, and welcome back to Mad Father Episode 2. Now, before I get into this, I got a tip from a friend, Water16Dragon. She is also a YouTuber. You should check out her channel, by the way. I'm gonna put a link in the description for that, for one. For two, she told me that I should make multiple save files, which is a good idea. For one, and for two, she said that sometimes you could fuck up in these games, and when you do that, you don't have anywhere to go, because then you have to start all over again, and you know, you fuck up. So thanks for telling me that, Water. I'm gonna keep that in mind. I'm gonna make more little bit save files, and that's basically it. Alright, also, alright, now let's actually get into this, but there's blood here, and I can hear crunching and chewing and swallowing over here. I'm not gonna like this. Oh, it's a dog. What the fuck is that? As a dog, that's all I got from him. Okay, so it's not gonna fuck with me. Oh. It's not moving. Let my fan on. Oh. Okay. Oh god, I stepped on him. There's nothing else in here, I believe. Go to the archives. No, nothing else. Okay, I'm gonna kind of backtrack. I honestly don't know what to do. I'm kind of stuck. I never been so stuck in a game so early. Wait, there might be a door right there. Good luck, Charms. Oops, sorry, I pulled on my fucking headphones. Good luck, Charms. You want the ones you love to be happy. For this, a good luck charm just does the trick. All you need is one thing, and this is what you must have. It is love. Kiss someone's forehead with love, and say a blessing, and then they will magically have good luck. Isn't that wonderful? Okay. You know, honestly, I don't really believe that whole little good luck blessing charm thing, but I mean, helps you kind of have a peace of mind. that's just the wall. I was looking at this thing right here, but nothing. Neatly folded towels. Nothing in the laundry basket. Face flowers. Okay. Yes. I should have shaved. Yes, shaved. No, wait. Go back and save. I haven't even drank my coffee yet this morning, so I'm gonna have to leave me. There's a hole in the bucket. Oh, this leads outside. This is where we're looking for the rabbit. Stack of firewood. Probably a clothesline right there. Nothing interesting. We get to like a better area or like an area where I did a lot already. I'm gonna make a third save as well. Okay, so there's a barrel. PewDiePie would fucking hate me right now. Snack barrels. That's a lot. That's a nugget there. I don't know where to go. Fuck off. Maybe I should check that. Did you hear that? That was a different sound. Watch this. Maybe. Okay, let's go back in the cafeteria. Okay, so the dog's still chewing that motherfucker over there. Flower pot. Don't even pay attention to me. Oh. I fucked up. I left my mic off. I remember this book. There's a girl who had the mysterious power to control fire, and she goes on a journey to find the family she's been separated from, proclaiming, "Burn all those in my way." She did exactly that to all her foes. But I think in the end, her power got out of control and destroyed the world. If I lose father, I'll be alone too. I don't want to wait. I have to save father quick. Was that it? Oh no, here. There's a handwritten memo in the front. Humans are beautiful, but that beauty soon fades. But in the law of this world, I have overturned it. After years of research, I found the eternal beauty. A body that will never fade even in death, a body as fresh as when they were still alive. They have eternal beauty within their grasp. Okay, that's not really how I'm gonna do. Lots of hard books to read. Oh, data on live experimentation. Ooh. There's something stuck in here. Got code memo. Fuck yes. Okay. Mama. Mama. It hurts. Help me. Help. Father? I want to go home. I want to see Mama. Don't worry, I'll take care of... I shall take you to her once this is all over. No. I want to go now. Mama. Mama. I'm trying to be quiet. There's people in my house. I'm sorry. Don't fret. Everything will be fine. We just wish to test this medicine. It may hurt a bit, but not much. You'll soon feel such relief. No! Mama! Stop. Stop. I don't want this. So that must be the daughter of the son of the woman in my room that one room that scared the hell out of me. Uzeray Ixt. This is a nightmare. How could this have happened? I killed the bird just like the rest of the pages are unreadable. And I can't even go that way. Okay, so we need code memo. Barrels in the first floor, east hall. Chandeliers in the entrance hall. Red dolls in the room. Paintings in the reception room. Okay, so barrels on the first floor, I guess, and that's supposed to be a number. Okay. Barrels on the first floor. I don't know what language this is, but I think I learned a little of it once. See if I can remember. Language. Is this supposed to be in Japan, or is she... I mean, she's 10 years old, and she's not that... I mean, she's not gonna be that ignorant. Okay, so there's... nothing in here. So there's, no barrels here. I know there's barrels in the other rooms. I'm just making sure. Actually, I need to keep a note by me. Real quick, I'm sorry. Okay, so. Wanted, how many chandeliers in the entrance hall, paintings in the reception room? So, there are one, two paintings. So, in the order of that, it would be two is the last number. There are two red dolls in the doll room. Actually, no, I don't know exactly. But let's just check up. Because I know there's two behind the curtain. On my pencil. Oops. Okay, so there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 barrels, and I can't even go there, so 7 barrels, yes, and then I needed chandeliers in the entrance hall. How many chandeliers are in the entrance hall? I see 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're gonna go to the doll room. The guy's not even back. He left. He's gone. I don't know why he left. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 dolls. So 7492 must be the code to that office. All I got from that walkthrough I went to was look in the archives and for the code memo, and that was it. No, it must be here. Yes. code to unlock it. I
Huh?
do. Maybe that note I found is a hint. 7, 4, 8. That's what it was. My bad. It contains mom's belongings. Sorry about that. Smells like mom. There's a lamp in here. It might be useful. I guess I'll take it. That's probably what the oil's for. Just borrowing this, mom. I got a lamp. Oh. This is mom's perfume. Usually so nice, but she seems so different then. His perfume, I put it back on her dresser after that, but she took care of it. That's good. Oh fuck, I didn't see what that said. So I'm sure mom loved father to the very end. So I'll take it as a charm. Alright, mom? I got mom's perfume. Okay. Safe. Snowball could. Because Snowball's a rabbit. What's Snowball gonna do? Please, Snowball? If he opens the. I'm a rabbit. I'm a fucking rabbit. I'm a fucking. I'm. No. Go back. Snowball. A hole in the wall. Put Snowball back in there. Some carrots. I think I need some carrots. I didn't know rabbits can see in the dark. Stumble's a smart fucking rabbit. Oh. Was someone behind me? I'm just imagining it. Okay. I want to keep venturing forward. Okay, there's nothing up here. Let's go to bed. Let's get the fuck out of here. Fuck. Snowball. Lighter, like filling in like a cup, goddamn. Alright, so now we gotta burn that one. Flush in there. Go back. Hey, it's gone. Yeah, but we should save. Maria? Mistress, you're wounded. But I'll be fine. Forget me, skip somewhere safe, it's dangerous here. Where's father? I heard him scream from my room. I must save the doctor. You can't go without that wound. But, Maria, what would happen to father? Or what happened to father? The doctor is further in. His wife, she... His wife? My mom? What do you mean, Maria? Maria? Seems she's passed out. This one. Vampire Nosferatu looking motherfucker. What a weird guy. Oh god, I don't know what's up with my nose, but it's just so itchy. A big sack. That sack is big. Wonder what's in that big sack. Okay, I was just testing the volume. Blood soaks through the sack. There's people in there. With things. Filled with unknown things. It stinks. Yeah, because there's fucking corpses there. Oh. What? Father? I had a feeling. Mom? Is that you? Wait! No way. Was that really Mom? There's no way I mistook her. That was Mom. Why was even Mom? Must be the curse, right? Haven't you noticed? This tragedy was brought on about the power of the world's curse. The malice of your father for your father. That malice turned into a curse, seeking out your father's name. That could have won me. So you do realize, yes, your mother. That can't be. Why do you think that? Because Mom loved Father. Mom even understood Father's work. And Father loved Mom in return. Wasn't Mom happy? I couldn't believe she was judged Father against Father. But maybe Mom didn't like Father and Maria. I don't want it to be true, but... So you go find the truth. Wasn't there something in the back room? Sounds like someone getting whipped. I got a jam. What the fuck has this big guy been doing with all these goddamn bodies? Oh, it's fucking see Herbert West. Where's my body? Herbert West. It's Herbert West. Chasing me. Here, I'll leave you to your body. But body. Found dead. It's a little sideways, buddy. Thanks, Miss Seuss. Got a gem. They told you it's fucking Herbert West. Of course, this is way before Herbert West. Stack of crates. Filled with junk. Did I come in this way? No, I didn't. Hey, fucking saw that. Dilapidated shelf. Dilapidated's a cool word. I don't know why. Oh, it's the crow. Let's go this way. I feel like I'm missing something, but there was just too much stuff. It keeps wanting me to press forward. Unlock the door. With what? Oh. You know, that's not really much of a hidden passage when the door is very, very noticeable.